And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I am the RPG Chick. We're in for sale, but not for long. Let me just see if we got any cool items. Mont Blanc Cake. What the hell does that do? We're heading to the Blue Dam, by the way, guys. I hope I look at trash completely. I don't know in what order we're supposed to handle these dams. I just know my way through the dam. By looking at a couple screenshots and making copious notes. Restores all hit points. Cool. So in other words, it's try me. Unless it restores everybody's. I don't think it does. How's our health? Our health and points are great. No place to hide. So let's go to... I guess... Piata. And I want to save here, because I want to come back here when I'm done. Okay, so now we have to make our way to our ship. Oh crap! I almost forgot. We need to make our way to our ye old item shoppy first. I'm using one hand here. Can't carry another item. Okay, good. Dear customers. As it is, we'll probably use some, and we're gonna use one of the key cards when we get in the dam. Robots will we find out in the sea. Same. I think these things would rust or something. Damn, they were just hitting her. Take that. Don't hit our Anne. Nice. Now if you hold the button down, yeah, it goes faster. She's not that low, is she? Tube is around here somewhere. Yeah, pretty much okay. Is it? It's right here, right? We can't go in that. And just leveled up. Good to see that. Rucker needs healing. Eustace needs a little healing. Here it is. Welcome to the Blue Dam. That's one strong-looking security door. I doubt dynamite would even dent it. But we don't have to dent it when we have passed all these trimates a blue card. Hooray! Good time to save. Okay. So, our initial run through here is just going to be getting, well, most of the items. Oh, what? Right through here. A sat boy and a Hazi Diho. Oh my. Oh. That's a pretty awesome sound though. Just chop this thing apart. Oh my. Don't miss. And finishes it off again. Trimate four kinds. And other than that, there's a bunch of meseta right here. 2800 meseta. Okay, so from here, I'm gonna go west, north. Oh, those eyesore again. Good. Bye-bye. No more eyesore. Speed up. Okay, so we want here. South and then east. And then here up. Coolie 61! I remember those coolie things! Yeah. So I never got past the dams. I didn't play all the dams either. I think I did two of them, and then realized there were two more that could be even worse. So I'm talking about the original Phantasy Star game. So I decided, let me do something else. Oh crap, we hit him hard. I forgot to heal up or something. 6 points, wow. Hoping Eustace go first again. Points. Can we beat it with just like low attacks? Let me just see. Oh, nice. Okay, so we're heading east. Oh, I know exactly where we are. Okay, good. Third floor. West, south, west, and then north. Up there. Gotta heal. Floor, right? Excuse me. Okay. I know where to go, yeah. To this doorway. Which you barely saw. Okay. This is how to get the Crescent gear. We're back on Hold up. Is it? Wait. Hold on a second. I know where we are. Second floor. Yeah, second floor. Okay. Oh man, I barely moved. Kinds leveled. It's down here. Crescent gear. Okay, this would be for Rucker. Oh. Duh, wrong thing. No? It doesn't look like it does anything. Well, cast G Restor though. Now that's the thing about these special equipment that cast things. I don't know if there's charges, if they can do it once, or if it's just unlimited. It might be just during combat, I think it is. Eustace can't use it. And I can't even see it. Isn't that weird? Oh wait, where is it? Well, I'll give it to him. He's got Crescent gear. So it has... Yeah, it has exactly all the same stats as the titanium gear. It just can cast G-Raster. Alright, so now back to the elevator. Back down. Or up, rather. Running low already. Okay, back to third floor. Now we're gonna take this elevator. Boop. It's right here. Right over there. Ooh, sat. Does that actually look like they keep sitting? Sat. It's a very high threat. I don't like that. Good. My. I missed that one too. Oh my god, they're gonna kill all of us. Oh, I don't think we're supposed to come here yet. Got the Crescent gear at least. Oh my, we got two people out. What is this? Any higher than the third floor. Of course, we've got five floors. Alright. Alright, well, I've got the Crescent gear. I'm gonna check this off. I am gonna get one more item. We only have to go up to the third floor to get it. Jeez, guys. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna go back, heal up, get our party members back, and I will meet you back here for a quick little foray to get the snow crown. See you there. Okay, here we are. Oh my. 197 hit points. At least there's only one of them. That's all I have to say. Maybe we can paralyze the frickin' thing. You know, I wonder if we can make it through those if he paralyzes one. Just can't get any worse than that, otherwise I don't know what the hell to do. Not going up there. Useless level up. Got bashed pretty hard. Where are we? Hold on. Okay. We can't go... Well, that makes things difficult. I thought we could go through here. Well, that definitely puts a twist on things. I didn't know that... Okay. So... Alright, if I go up here... But there's another elevator... down here, right? No? Am I on the sec- wait, am I on the second floor? What floor am I on? Holy crap, I don't even know where I am. And leveled up, good. Her and new- useless- I mean, not useless, but... our friend, Kane, Kynes. They both need a lot of hit points, not be killed by these things. So I am on, hold on. Okay, that's... we're on the second floor now, obviously. There's another elevator out of here, like, kind of south of the entrance, and... that leads to an isolated room with... an anti-poison, or whatever you call them in this game. Antidote. So this is the only real elevator that leads anywhere. And from here, the only place you can go is to this elevator over here. Now, third floor is when everything gets a little more complicated. There we have two choices. We can take an elevator up or an elevator down. Well, the elevator down goes back to the second floor, which is where we found the Crescent gear. So the only other place to go is up from here. And from that, up again. Well, maybe we can live to get the storm gear. Maybe. If we have everyone at full. And if, Kynes paralyzed is one of those things, if we come across them, maybe we should just run from them. I'm not even sure. Okay. Okay, where am I now? I'm on third floor. Okay, right, I have to go around all this crap. Healing! Nothing more than... healing. Alright. Now we're on the dangerous fourth floor again. And from here we're gonna go right up anyway. I'm gonna save. We got two of those things? Okay. I think we might be able to handle two of them. Maybe. especially with kinds. Oh, I meant to hit the other one. Damn it, I missed both defenses. Would have preferred to paralyze the other one. Try mate for Ian. Rutger attack. Ian will attack. She's slow. She's not going to be able to help anybody. And, try mate for Kynes. Miss him. Thank you. I got a bad rating for that one. Now this is the final floor, but we're not going to be able to get to it we want to at this point. We can at least get the storm gear, which is southeast of here. Man, one more battle. Okay, keep our wits about us. Attack this one. Hines. Paralyze that one. And defense, thank you. Before it even went, I love it. Hopefully we can take this thing out. As long as the as long as the enemies don't get much tougher than this. I'm gonna have Rutger do a quick attack. Maybe he can take it out. Of course I could just paralyze that one too, but good. Oh, it's unparalyzed. Yeah, let's go for paralyze again. Oh, Kynes is out. Damn it. Storm gear. Back to town. That's all I can say. Tough. Really tough. I mean, I just restore at this point, but I'm glad we got the storm gear. So let's check out what that is. He's dead, he can't pistol out. Well, I guess he can. Headgear emits a magical barrier. Casts Zan. Well, that might help with stuff like this. And his defense goes up by one. So yeah, a little better than the titanium helmet. Alright.